Here is Danny, and today, tomorrow, a new patch for Battlefield 5 will release, and it will include the Marita map, which means it will release earlier than Alcedon Conquest, which is weird. Anyway, it is around 500 MB on PC and a little bit less on console. It will also include the new elites, Hermon and Ilse, which will be available 2 hours after the patch is out. There is a known issue that reflective surfaces on your gun will shine a lot brighter and will kill your eyes, basically. So be sure not to run any reflective skins like gold or blue. A week later, the smaller modes will be released for the playlists, but for now you can play Conquest and Breakthrough. But hey, that is all good for now. I'm gonna enjoy Lisbon for a day before I fly back. This was Danny, and I see you on the battlefield. I do like a few today. Like a little house and a little big thing. I forgot what this is called. Not the church, it's something else. And hey, goodbye, and I see you on the battlefield once again.